I didn't think it was a problem. I never gave up my seat to anyone on the bus. Ever.
But something inside me told me it was wrong. And one day I knew I couldn't ignore it anymore. I was scared.
Come on, son. You can fight it.
But please. I knew things had to change.
Please take this seat.
Now, I'm doing my part.